Is that sweat? Like it's making its way through his suit jacket?
Ain't jealousy a bitch.
Please. Annalise only picked your boyfriend for this case because he's hooked up to one of her teeth like the rest of you.
Wait, we're calling him your boyfriend now?
God, no. It's just sex.
Pretty good sex from all the noise you two have been making.
You want to sleep on the street? Because I'm happy to have my couch back.
Yeah, well, that might happen if I keep hitting the jackpot at your building.
What does that mean?
The silver fox, the one from the fifth floor, he invited me over for dinner tonight, but I'm pretty sure the only thing I'm going to be eating
is... Are you kidding me? This is a courtroom, maybe not the most appropriate place to be discussing your sex life.
Are you jealous because you don't have a sex life of your own? If you want, I can give you some pointers.
Oliver's been giving me all the pointers I need, thanks.
Where have you been?
Hungover. What's wrong?
I just want to introduce you to the character witnesses. Guys, this is Professor Keating. This is Rosette, Susan, and Jeremy.
We're some of Tristan's teachers. Thank you so much for taking his case.
Honestly, you're our hero right now.
Thank Mr. Millstone. He's doing all the heavy lifting.
I hope you're on your A game because my brain is steeped in vodka.